Here is a quick trick to save money on your serger thread. As you can see, I'm loading my machine right now with 3 neutral colors and 1 purple. And here's why I'm doing that. The thread on the far left is the only thread that should be visible from the front side of your garment. The other 3 are meant to be interior to the garment. So go ahead and buy 1 spool of the unique color, in this case it's purple, and then spend the rest of your money on the neutral colors, which you'll use all the time in serging. As you can see, I'm sewing on purple fabric here, and I'm using the neutrals for the interior seam. Here's what the seam looks like. You can see the neutrals are on the white side, and then when I open it up, on the outside is the purple thread. Like and follow for more sewing tips.